sorrows, not so much. But it's all time for the game of beer and go to the extra.
Sorbio 720 gaming system. Some video games are set in hell, others in post-apocalyptic wastelands. Now, there's a shooter set in the most culturally terrifying place in the world, the South.
Hey, I'm gonna have some fun with you, boy.
Pride, not prejudice. Commit farmyard sodomy. Make drugs, drink grain alcohol, and drive at high speed. Mow down commies, eat pigs and foreigners, save the South against liberals, land prospectors, and out homosexuals in a place that's hot as the sun and swarming with disease-carrying insects. Pride, not prejudice. The shooter we've all been waiting for. Only for the Exorbio 720 gaming system.
It's time for some young classics.
You are on
Los Santos Rock Radio.
Apparently, they love throwing those keys to unsuspecting guys. Here's ZZ Top. Is your heart on your sleeve yet, America? Well, it will be soon. Let's take this thing to the next level with Billy Squire.
Lonely is the night when you find yourself alone. Your demons come to light and your mind. It's a hard time.
Scroggins, and we're going to listen to some Guilty Pleasures. Los Santos Rock Radio. Songs about having a good time. Songs you can turn up while you play some racquetball or squash and hug it out and tussle each other's hair and walk with your hand in each other's back pocket. And then you share an ice cream cone and conceive a son. It's about leaving out the bad parts of life and only celebrating the good.
You can.
Sanos, the land in which nothing decomposes, not the music, not the buildings, not the cars, and certainly not the people. They've got so much plastic in them, they'll be around for 20,000 years.
My skills in archery, knife throwing, and camouflage face painting in particular, and we'd have a fire.
If it were hundreds of years ago, we'd have to barter chickens. But in this day and age, you just listen to commercials. A fair trade-off, I'd say.
In times like these, it's important to remember the good things. Sure, the economy may be a little rough, and we may be shuttering schools, hospitals, and libraries to pay union pensions, but San Andreas is still the place where dreams are made. This is where counterculture began and then morphed into a nanny state, a place that preaches environmental stewardship but has a terrible public transit system and the worst air in the world. Experience more of San Andreas, the suburban sprawl, no sense of community, and no building more than 30 years old, where fluffy children's theme park animals are both our heritage and our culture. San Andreas leads the country in removing pristine first-growth forest to build generic strip malls and tract mansions. San Andreas, we won't be broken hypocrites forever. Brought to you by the San Andreas Tourism Board.
Sunset on the deck.
Los Santos Rock Radio.
We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll. We built this city. We built this city on rock and roll.
We'll be right back. Thank you.